Welcome to Story Time with Josh. Hi, Josh.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, we're going to read Skeleton Hiccups. It's one of my kids' favorite books. It's by Margery Cuyler, illustrated by S.D. Skindler. All right, this one's a fun one. I'm doing a lot of Halloween books right now. Okay, Skeleton woke up, had the hiccups.
I do it. Mm-hmm.
Took a shower, brushed his teeth.
My turn.
Polished his bones. Carved a pumpkin. One more, Josh. Raked some leaves. Played with ghost. Ghost told skeleton, hold your breath. Eat some sugar. Mm-hmm. Press your fingers over your eyeballs. Drink some water.
Upside down. Mm-hmm.
Ghost made a face. Ghost said boo to skeleton. But nothing worked. The hiccup stayed. Then Ghost got smart. Found a mirror. Held it up.
You do it.
Skeleton screamed. The hiccups left. They jumped away.